It's an untypical header by Asa Hartford that opens the scoring for City in the first half. But then came that three-goal blitz in 5 minutes, right at the end. The first from the penalty spot after Pole had handled, and Kidd slams it into the back. Then Peter Barnes takes over, a lovely chip, Kidd's glancing header, and that's 3-0. Barnes, who had a really magical night, again tantalises that standard Liège defence. Roger Palmer makes it 4-0, but the hero of the night...